Good morning, Life Church. Here are your announcements for Sunday, October 13th, 2019. Ladies, Mel has the Secret Sister assignments. If you've signed up, please see her to get your Secret Sister information. All students going to Youth Convention in November must have a $50 deposit turned in by this Wednesday. If you've got any questions, please talk to one of the LC Youth staff. We have an Encounter Worship Night this Friday at 7 p.m. in the sanctuary. This is the time for worship, prayer, and breakthrough, so bring the whole family. If you've got any questions, please talk to Sarah Jenick. We're celebrating with Ethan and April on the arrival of their baby boy, Oliver, next Sunday evening at 6 p.m. in the CE building. Bring a finger food to share as you meet with old friends and make some new ones. The annual Trunk or Treat will be Thursday, October 31st from 6 to 8 p.m. This is a chance for us to show Jesus' love to Emporia. This year's theme is a trip to the zoo. If you can help with a decorated animal-themed trunk, please sign up at the Welcome Center. If you can donate candy, it can be dropped off at the buckets in the foyer. If you can help with a shift on the inflatables, there's a sign-up sheet at the Welcome Center. And if you've got any questions, please talk to T.R. Stewart. There's a lot more going on at Life Church in the next couple of weeks, so please make a point to check your bulletin so that you're informed. You can sign up for text alerts by texting at LC Emporia to 81010. You can follow Life Church Emporia on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, or YouTube. And you can check the calendar of events on the app from iTunes or Google Play. You can find all of this information at lifechurchemporia.com. Life Church sees them in your announcements. Have a great week.